Remember to repair your armor.
Yep.
Oh, when you sleep, it takes away so much of your hunger. Mate, I think there's a mushroom in our house. Yeah, I think there's one.
Let's go.
Mate, I think there...
Look what over do you here. Mean? Oh shit! Nice.
We'll just stay there for now.
Let's do this. Oh. Hoorah! Here we come, Beetle. Prepare. There it is!
Am I blind?
It's giant. It's protected by other beetles. Look at them. Is that a cockroach?
That's a cockroach, I think.
Yeah, let's kill him then.
Where's the, wait, where's that big beetle?
It's a green one. It's at the... You see the icon? Like, where I'm looking?
Ew, I know, I can't see it.
Okay, whatever. You'll see it now. Oh, there's one here. Actually, same one that I seen. So maybe that's another one. But this one is green as well. Let's see how tough this thing is.
That'd be a cricket? I don't
know. Jesus, look at the size. Is it friendly?
I don't think so.
It's friendly. Oh shit, it's not. Don't let it bite you.
Oh.
How much it took?
50. Oh.
Run.
Yeah. I'm healing. Oh, I couldn't jump. Nice.
Beetle heart. Yeah, what? Same stuff, nothing unique.
I don't think that's the rhino beetle. That's just a green beetle. Well, I don't think that guy attacks you unless you go up to him, so it's fine.
Cockroaches beneath us?
We go around.
No, it's okay. Here.
Woo. Oh, water bug here.
Oh, here. What's that? Water bug. Oh. Hell is water bug.
Sea cockroach. Oh, he can attack backwards, by the way.
Campfire, red jerky.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, loot this one. New stuff will unlock. Just the food.
Give me a minute.
Shit, 26. He does a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know.
I need to bandage.
I killed him.
Loot him. God damn.
Yeah, I want to bandage real quick. Yeah, let's go. He does so much damage. I think that they're both water bugs down there.
Let's ignore him. Come. Where are you?
I say let's ignore that beetle as well. So that's not the guy we're looking for. We're looking for like a rhino beetle?
He's coming. I see the rhino beetle as well. It's yellow color. You want to kill this one first? Or is it attacking? Yeah, it's attacking.
Oh, fuck. I feel like I'm playing Dark Souls. Ow. Name bandage real quick, I'll be back. Nice.
Okay.
Where did the big guy go? Oh, he's over there. Oh, wait, yeah, Flint.
Oh, nice! Finally, we're gonna progress. Okay, we'll mine that later. Come.
Coming.
Arrows first?
Just arrows first. Yeah, sure. Give me 1 second. Let me get up the rock.
Fire!
Oh, that was no damage. Oh, shit.
Damn, he's far away.
Oh!
He's flying, he's flying!
Oh. What the fuck? Oh, he does damage. He does a lot of damage. He does... Oh! Don't let him hit you.
Fire!
I am. I only do 6 damage per hour. Oh shit.
You trying to escape or something?
You wanna chase him?
Yep.
No! Oh god. He's chasing me.
I'm firing.
No, I'm drowning. No, I'm back up. Okay. Well, I lost him.
He's climbing to the rock!
Oh, I ran out of arrows.
Time to go on Malay for you. Go on Malay, he's aggro on me.
I have no arrows out to hit him.
Yeah, hit! Malay, 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 go!
I'm done.
Bandage.
I'm fine on health. I have like 90, so bit of a waste. Oh no, it's 10 night. Oh. Okay, now I have bandage. Give me a second. Oh, I need to bandage again. Fuck, you know. Oh. How much health is he?
100.
Cool.
If we get him stuck somehow.
I tried, he just flies up. No, we're so close.
Good hits, good hits.
Oh no,
almost dead.
Oh.
After that aerial attack, he slows down a bit, like he cools down.
Yeah,
he's not. Whoa.
Oh, yeah, I need to bandage. Okay. He's stuck. Wait, no, he's not. He's just stuck. Oh, it's a one hit. Just shoot him with an arrow and he'll die.
I don't have it. Nice!
Oh, he's dead. Is he? Yeah.
RHINO horn! Got it.
Cool.
Damn.
That's mine.
Yeah. Mark this area as flint on the map. You can type as well. flint area. Like, I've noticed yesterday as well, there is specific zones where it's only single material, it's like spammed. I found a berry, blueberry area, there was like shit tons of, maybe 30 or 40 of them. It's like a farm. And this is a flint area. Next to Skadi is stone area, so that's how we farm. There was a bridge. On top of it, there was full eatable mushrooms, fully covered. I brought you the rhino horn. You done it. I recognize this horn. This beetle used to wander the swamps. I don't know how it found its way down to beach though. It attacked me on sight. I'm saying this is very unusual. I suggest you to visit Lissandra.
Lissandra was... Oh. What's that?
Thank you, I shall seek Lissandra's knowledge. Oh, undiscovered area. Nice. Map is... I thought this was like unfinished area from the... This is a full map.
Oh, oh, oh. Give me a second, I need to heal.
It's just head bumps.
Yeah, but it's really fast.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
That's my reaction as well, man. He does a lot of damage.
Jumping doesn't work. What did it drop?
Lubber. Lubber roast.
Hmm.
1 hour later.
Right, that's where we get the seeds from. That plant we just run past. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Tarantula!
Is it actually?
Is it? What's its name?
Wolf spider.
Oh shit, that's him.
It's worse. Yeah, but...
Dude, jumping spider is dangerous. This one is fucking kill you. Run. Oh shit, where are we going?
Opposite. You have the marker. Oh, we are dead.
Dude, run. Oh my god.
Peaceful. Please. Is it still chasing me? No. Okay. Oh.
There's two of them there, by the way.
Oh.
We should mark this location, right? It's coming back!
They're coming! Run! Ooh! Oh, water!
Shit! Not friendly! Okay.
There's a thing over there we can get the... Rye. It's where we get the seeds from, I think.
Wolf spider. I marked it. Okay. Phew! Oh shit! Water! Watch out, water!
Yeah. Oh, there's a thing we can harvest back there for Sarah, whatever the thing is called, but it's too far away. And it's covered by wolf spiders, so just hope we can find more. Oh, there's another wolf spider on the other side of this wood. Be careful.
Is it a wolf spider?
Yeah, press V.
Oh shit, yep, it's coming.
Oh, run. I think we could kill it.
Nah, jumping spider did a lot of damage. Like, I was full armor.
Okay.
It did 50.
Oh.
Or 40.
I don't know where we're going, so I'm following you, so.
Oh, we need to jump.
Oh, no. Oh, no, it does 20.
Come. Oh, there's a boss battle appeared next to us. Oh, no, that's the old one. Sorry, that's the old one. It's still marked on. Okay. Follow me.
I don't know where you went, I see. I'm coming. Oh, fuck.
What the hell is that? Yo, that's a frog. Don't die on me.
You know what? I'm seriously trying not to.
Eat.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm very okay.
By the way, look how epic game looks without HUD. Press escape, settings, height, heads up display. Yep. It looks epic.
Looks like Skyrim.
You see the frog?
Yep. Do you think it's a boss?
Look, look at that, look at that. Ginormous.
Yeah. Wow. He looks so happy.
Okay.
Is that a candle?
Looks like, yeah, we're close by the way. Almost, yeah. Oh, watch out, spider.
Two of them when you...
I don't wanna get drowned.
I drowned them. Come over here. Run across the water. Come.
What the heck was that? Sounded like it died. Okay. We're getting closer, mate. We're getting closer. Come here.
We need to make better armor.
You need to get better.
I'm not dying as much. I think I've only died like 3 times. Is this a hand?
Yep.
Oh fuck.
Oh shit! Human hands, right?
Yeah.
Damn! Like... What the fuck?
Oh, and here's a skull.
Oh shit. That's cool.
I think this is a boss fight. There's a lot of spider webs here.
Oh my god, how... No, that's where she lives. No? Or is it above this?
Press V. Oh no, spiders, run. They're coming, bye.
Is it above us or beneath us?
Look down. Look how many spiders there are. It's like 100. No,
I know, but where does she lives?
Oh, I can't see her on the map.
Probably not here. Oh, I see an owl. You see the owl?
No.
You don't see the green eyes?
Oh, I see him. Have you seen how many eggs there are down there?
I'm really curious what that all says. I'm going for it.
I don't see it.
You distract them, I'm gonna read. You distract them, I'm gonna read.
Ooh! There's like 17! Ooh!
She's here.
They're coming, they're following you. Oh,
she's inside here, by the way. She's here, come.
Oh, I don't think these spiders attack you.
I'm Vanguard. I'm exploring the...
Sandra.
Any danger? Jesus Christ. The rhino beetle on the beach. Tell me more.
Oh, I think if we kill spiders, we can make the spider armor. Yeah.
Giant albino spider. A new boss fight, mate.
I don't see it. Oh no.
Bring me one of its eyes.
Cool.
You think we're ready?
No. No. We need better weapons. These guys don't attack you, I think.
Funny how jumping spider fucking so brutal, but these ones are just running away.
We need flint to build the better armor.
I'm good in armor, but you need armor.
Yeah. Oh fuck, you do so much. Should I make the spear or the sword?
Your choice.
Yeah, but you see if you look at it, it says tame. But no tree.
Damn, that's a cool sword, mate. Nice
to
done.
It is, beautiful.
Not torso, mate. Do not forget.
Yeah.
Torso
yeah.
Will be the winged one. Oh, you already have mask. Maybe you need only...
No, it's a stone one.
Yeah, I have stone as well.
Oh, it's cool.
Gauntlet, and...
They're like the starting ones.
So ooh.
I can't equip the shoes. Why can't I... Oh, mine's bugged. Why is this bugged?
I can build it for you.
No, I can build it. I built it. I just can't... Oh, wait, I can... I done. Look at it. Beautiful.
Nice.